get difficult to stand but hold your balance. I just say whatever cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat.
Today is Monday, February 1st, 2021. Happy February!
And now please pause for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for some announcements.
Please remember that hats and hoods are not to be worn inside the building. Thank you for following the school rule.
Let's give a big Bobcat hola to Senor Pacheco. Welcome back, Senor. We're excited to see you. Te amamos, maestra.
There are a wide variety of cool programs at Avenue A and the Harris Center to keep you busy during this cold time. Go check them out.
Today is the start of the third quarter. Can you believe that we are halfway through this wacky year already? Nice job, Bobcats. And now for weather.
You learn the definitions of nouns and prepositions. Literacy is your mission, and that's why I go. Okay, now here's the deal. I'll try to educate you. Gonna familiarize you with the nomenclature. You learn the definitions of nouns and prepositions. Literacy is your mission, and that's why I think it's a good time.
Week with Bob. This week's word is malleable. Malleable has a couple meanings. The original one is to describe something, usually metal, that can be hammered or pressed permanently out of shape without breaking or cracking. For instance, aluminum foil is malleable, and that's why blacksmiths heat metal, so it is malleable and they can make it into new shapes. Whatever the word, have a great day. And now for jokes.
Welcome back, all you landlubbers. It's jokes. This week's jokes are all about pirates. How did the pirate get such a good deal on a ship? He waited for a sail. Why does it take a pirate so long to learn the alphabet? Because they spend years at sea. What lies at the bottom of the ocean and worries? A nervous wreck. How much did the pirate pay for his earrings? A buccaneer. Have a great day, landlubbers, and remember, eat your fruit. Scurvy is no joke. And now for fact of the day.
Hello, it's fact of the day, where we tell you something weird, interesting, or important. Today we're talking about our new month, February. February comes from the Latin word februa, which means to cleanse. The month was named after Roman februa, which was a month-long festival of purification and atonement. That sounds rough. Did you know February is the only month to have a length fewer than 30 days? Though it's usually 28 days, February is 29 days long in leap year, such as 2020. January and February were the last 2 months to be added to the Roman calendar. Originally, winter was considered a month-less period. Originally, February was made the last month of the calendar year. Eventually, February was moved to its place as the second month. Can you believe we're still using a calendar that's over 2,000 years old? Weird, interesting, or important, it's a fact. And now back to the anchors.
Happy birthday over the weekend to Peyton C. We're glad you were born.
Respect.
Responsibility.
And safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
For four pods.
But one great brook.
Have a great day.
Bye.